Muted. Sorry, because it crashed, they left it in the last state that the actual system was in, and it was me in mute. So, very, very strange that this is meant to be. It has literally fucked everything up. Everything that I had set up has just disappeared. Like the timer, the lot. Which is annoying. Yes, I'll do it after stream. We're back for like a minute or so. Yes, we are back for like a minute or so, which is frustrating that I've had to do it this way, but it's the only way that I can then get everything to join together for me to then put it all back how it should be. So, and I don't know why, but the filter on this has gone really, really pink. For some weird reason. Don't know. This thing just does whatever it wants. Farewell words for tonight. My farewell words for tonight are, this game frustrates the absolute living fuck out of me. No word of a lie. This game is probably the most infuriating of... Like, this is up there with... Well, no, Dark Souls 3 really fucked me off. That fucked me off so much that I'm never ever going to play Dark Souls ever again. This is different, though. This is like... This game could have been good if they just didn't change the battle system. Like, if they kept it exactly how it was from 1, it would have probably been a good game. Right, we should play Valheim. I have Valheim. I currently have copper armor. Oh shite, he's wearing a beanie. He must not want to talk to anyone. Sir, I'm not antisocial. I'm wearing a freaking tie-dye t-shirt. We're gonna go over to the screen. Are you going grey? Am I going grey on my hair? Yeah, I'm going grey. Of course I'm going grey. Look. I've got a little silver flecks coming through. All round here is coming up grey. My hair, I've got grey in my hair. You've got one single. Well, you're lucky. I've got loads at the moment. Grey is a sign of wisdom. Like the whole sides of my head. Like... wrong side. I'm starting to really start going grey up here. Can't see it, but literally, like, all the hairs pretty much on here are just turning grey now. But up here, I've only got like 6 or 7 in the top of my head. So, it's very, very weird that, like, the top of my hair is, like, staying brown. Like, oh, you could probably see one just then. There's one round, there's a couple here. See them? Just glinting. One here as well. But then the sides are like going crazy. I'm going to be a silver fox before you can know it. How old am I? I'm 32. I'm 32 years of age. And I might as well be a L'Oreal model. Because my hair is starting to look beautiful. I just need the sides to grow out and grow long. And they'll be happy. A wizard? You'll become a beautiful wizard, Barry.
A wizard, Barry?
Yes, a wizard. A fucking wizard, Barry. A fucking wizard, Barry. Yeah. Right, guys. I'm going to love you and leave you because I need to sleep, because we're going to be doing a very, 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 very long stream at some point tomorrow. We're probably going to start somewhere around lunchtime. So that's going to be about 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock GMT. British time. Which, for all of you people, wherever you may be living, you'll have to do your conversions. This is coming loose. This one isn't. I'm going to have to tighten these. Got work tomorrow, but I'll pop in. Oh, I do. Right. Yeah, we're going to do a long one tomorrow, so it'll be probably about 10 hours, 10, 11 hours. And then I'll do the same on Sunday because I'm free Sunday. And then I'll do the same on Monday because I'll be free on Monday as well, because that's just how life is. So, yes, it'll all be fun. We'll get through this game in the next few days and then we can forget about it for the rest of time. and move on to the next games in the series, which we're trying to. I'm trying to decide at the moment if I'm actually going to play 358 over 2 or just do what's on here, which is the, I think it's a video or a film or something, like someone was saying the other day. It's like a video of it rather than you actually playing the game, because the game is on DS. Well, I'm just going to... All I'm doing, bud, is I'm just getting through the main story just so I know what happens in the main storyline. And then, because our timeline is really short with the amount of games that we're getting through between now and June, I kind of was hoping Final Fantasy VII Remake wasn't going to come out until July, August, because it would have given us a little bit more breathing room in order to do a few more things on these games, like the extras and stuff, and after you've completed the main storyline and go back and do bits. However, we've got to do this. We've got to do 358 if we're going to play it. We've got to do 2. We've got to do whatever comes after 2, 2.8 and whatever. We've got to do 3. Then we've got to do Final Fantasy 8, Final Fantasy 9, Final Fantasy 7, and then Final Fantasy Remake. That's like at least 9 games before June. And 8 and 9, I've only ever played 3/4 of the way through and never completed. 7, I've played a lot of times, so I kind of know what I'm doing in 7. So that one will probably be quicker because we won't necessarily need to do all the background stuff. It's when we get to Final Fantasy VII Remake in June is where we're going to spend the time, because we're going to try and 100% complete that game. We're going to do the whole storyline. We're going to do all the hard mode. We're going to do everything. That's coming after. So once we've done 7 Remake and done all that, then we're going to try and do 10-2 because we've just done 10. We're going to do 10-2. Then we're going to do 12. I've got 12 on here. So I'll show you. These are the ones. If I go back, have I saved this? Did I save that? Let me save this quickly, just so I know I've done it. Yeah, I have, but good. Okay. So we're going to do all of these. We've got Kingdom Hearts. We've got Kingdom Hearts 2.8 over there, and we've got Kingdom Hearts 3. We've got 9. We've got World of Final Fantasy as well, which we can do. We've got 12. We've got 8. We've got 10 and 10-2. Now, we did 10 on PC, so I'm trying to decide, do I do 10 again after we've done Final Fantasy 7 Remake, and we also do that on PlayStation and try and get all the achievements of that as well. We've got Remake, obviously. Yeah, 8, and then we've got 7 down here. So we have a lot of games. Not that I understand anything about other FF games besides Typo 15 and 14. We've got 15 here as well. Yeah, we have. It's here. And then 14 obviously is on PC and here, but I play it on PC when I do play it. 13's really difficult. 13 and 13.2 isn't on PlayStation, which is weird. So when we want to play 13 and 13.2, I've got to try and figure out where I've got to get it from. We need to meet after lockdown. 2016 was too long ago. 2016? When did we meet in 2016? We didn't meet in 2016, did we? In Reading. That's ages ago. It's 2010, mate. Reading was in 2010. Like 11 years ago. Fucking crazy amounts of time has passed. That's why I'm going grey. Like 10 years. 10 goddamn years. And I can grow a freaking moustache. That's wonderful. But yes, you're right. After lockdown, we do. Because I've got some money saved up now. Because I've been working at home. So I have no excuses. I can jump on a train. I can drive up to you. I can do whatever I like. So money is no issue for me. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay. Right, where are we? Let me just quickly do these final bits. I'm surrounded by big dwarfs. What, in 14? Defo, we need to meet 100%. 100%. We will. We will. Hopefully after June, once everything does go back to normal. However, I've got to be careful that I don't break the rules, though, because of my job. That's all. So if they do start putting restrictions in, I just have to be careful about what those restrictions are before I can do stuff. Right, guys, I'm going to love you and leave you. I hope you have a wonderful, 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 wonderful rest of your days and evenings. And thank you all for being here, watching. And Mike, thank you for the bloody gift subs and shit that you've given tonight. That's absolutely incredible of you. And I really do thank you a lot. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So I'm going to leave you all with this.